Here comes Rossi.
Rossi on this side, and that's us. Oh, wow.
Yamaha versus Yamaha. Rossi versus Lorenzo. Valentino Rossi goes through at the front, and then Lorenzo takes charge.
Wow. Lorenzo and Rossi scrub it out. We're only half a lap into the race. Rossi back in front as they go around the left-hander into the back straight for the first time.
Rossi's back in front as well, so Rossi just the front end kicks up as well. Lorenzo's going to try and go through, and he does. So Lorenzo now leads from Rossi in second place. Down the home straight, who's got the power? Look at that, breaking from Valentino Rossi. He takes the lead in Portugal. Jorge Lorenzo now into the chicane. Lorenzo stuffs it up the inside of Valentino Rossi, and Lorenzo takes over in the Portuguese Grand Prix.
Here comes Valentino Rossi. Rossi takes over at the front at the end of the straight on the brakes, and he goes through.
Now is Lorenzo going to try and get up the inside of him? He is, and he takes over the lead.
And they come down the straight now. We said with three laps to go, this was when Rossi would make his move. Classic Valentino Rossi. He stalked Lorenzo. He goes and takes the lead now.
200 miles an hour for Jorge Lorenzo up the inside of Valentino Rossi. Can he make it stick? He has made it stick as he... Rossi...
Oh, wow!
Right. Breaks Lorenzo somehow round the outside. One lap to go. An epic battle between two great MotoGP riders. Rossi leads the way. Here comes Lorenzo up the inside on the brakes. Almost into pit lane. Ooh. And he makes it stick.
Oh, Valentino Rossi's trying to hang it in on the outside. And Lorenzo's going to try and take him into turn two. No, Lorenzo closes the door.
Here he comes out of the slipstream and through. Rossi back in the lead.
But it's
no, Lorenzo's bridge running one, and Lorenzo back.
Here comes Rossi though, he's right on the rear wheel. Can he do something in the final corner? Here comes Rossi. He goes through in turn 13. Bit of a moment coming on the exit. No room for Lorenzo though, and it's going to be Rossi across the line.
Here he comes. Side by side, there's nowhere for Rossi to go. Jorge Lorenzo takes the lead.
Pedrosa goes through on Stoner as well after setting the fastest lap of the race.
Here comes Rossi up the inside into turn one.
He's going to fire up on the inside of Lorenzo at turn one. And he does, he takes the lead, pushes hard down the straight. Here comes Jorge Lorenzo up on the inside. He's going to try. Rossi goes for the inside and around the outside. Jorge Lorenzo, can he bring the bike back around? Maybe he's gone a little bit too far. Rossi closed the line so much on those last couple of corners. Here comes Lorenzo though, and he was trying so, so hard. Through the left kink, which is turn two. Who's got the better drive down towards turn three? Is this a chance for Lorenzo to get through? He's very, very close in behind Rossi. This time, can it be? He's coming through. Jorge Lorenzo's going to go through, and he does. He takes the lead.
Oh, brilliant stuff from the Spaniard. Has Rossi got it back now as they come out of turn four? Because Rossi on the inside.
That's exactly what he wants to do, take him straight back, doesn't he? But Lorenzo comes back in front and cuts the nose off of his M1. It's Yamaha versus Yamaha. Rossi versus Lorenzo. Rossi on the inside, he's going to come through. He's going to attack, is he? Valentino Rossi thought around it. Down goes Jorge Lorenzo, pushing so hard to stay in front of Valentino Rossi. And down he goes. He succumbed to the pressure again as Jorge Lorenzo.
He's coming into pressure and through Lorenzo.
Lorenzo had a look, didn't he? They were alongside coming down the back straight, but Rossi holds him off through the S. Here comes Lorenzo on the inside of Valentino Rossi. Just lets him know he's there, fires it through. Will Rossi fight straight back? I'm sure he will, because he's so strong on the brakes in there. Runs it deep though. Oh, on the exit from the chicane, they're side by side coming out under the Dunlop Bridge. Rossi back in front.
Rossi and Lorenzo, teammates they may be, but nothing else.
Lorenzo was lining up down the home straight. He was taking a different line, and Lorenzo is through at the chicane.
There comes Rossi.
Yep, up towards the hairpin. Valentino Rossi goes through, and he's made it through on Lorenzo. And Lorenzo tries to find the inside of Valentino Rossi. He's got it. Can Rossi retake him? He's going to love doing that. Here comes Lorenzo. He almost does take Rossi's leg off. Now, can Rossi react again? Going down towards turn five. They're side by side in the tunnel, and Rossi returns the favour. Can Lorenzo stick it around the outside of him? In towards the S-curve, he's going to try it on the inside now. Very hard stuff. They touch going around there. Rossi on the inside, and they touch. This is teammates, by the way. Can he go around the outside another time? He loves that manoeuvre. Here he comes once more in towards the S-curve, and this time he will go in front once more.
Can Rossi react at the left-hander?
He's going to try the ultimate sink. It's the block pass, isn't it, from Valentino Rossi? That reminds me of that move on Sete Gimeno at RF.
Rossi on the brakes up the inside of Jorge Lorenzo. We run with him and he has gone through. Rossi would be second in the championship. Lorenzo has something to say about that and dives up the inside of his teammate.
Here he comes.
And he's done it again, and there's nothing Lorenzo can do. Jorge Lorenzo is back in front of Valentino Rossi. So Jorge Lorenzo would move into second place in the World Championship.
He's looking at Rossi back up the inside again of turn four. Oh, it's as close as you like. Can he get the edge on the exit? Yes, he can. Rossi goes second, but now the track's going to go left into Siberia.
Terrific stuff from both of them. Two very experienced men. Obviously, Rossi 9 times World Champion. What's Jorge Lorenzo? 4 times World Champion. Absolutely at it, on the limit.
Rossi's through, then here he comes up the inside of turn four. Lorenzo out wide, and Rossi is back through into second place.
Valentino Rossi is eyeing up Jorge Lorenzo, and Valentino Rossi has taken the lead here in front of 92,000 passionate fans. Lorenzo fights back, they almost touch.
Oh, Rossi wipes Lorenzo's nose through turn number two. The Italian leads. Listen to the noise of those 92,000 fans. You can barely hear yourself think in the commentary box here. Rossi at the front.
One lap gone. Here comes Valentino Rossi. 215 miles an hour, side by side into San Donato, and Rossi leads. Can he make it? Take off! Rossi's running wide. They're going to come side by side again. Here comes Rossi up the inside.
Can he make it stick this time around? He's got the inside line. Lorenzo leads, is breaking really, really late. Lorenzo will cut it back to the apex through San Donato. No way through this time around then for Valentino Rossi.
Here he comes, and he has gone round the outside. Side by side again, and Lorenzo just blocks him. Here comes Rossi. Is he going to get up the inside at turn 14 on the brakes? The first gear corner. Valentino
Rossi
and they touch, but Rossi leads the way. The crowd go wild.